The U.S. Navy has christened its newest Virginia-class attack submarine the future USS Idaho, SSN-799. The submarine, which began construction in 2017, will be the 26th Virginia-class fast attack submarine and the 5th U.S. Navy ship to be christened with the name Idaho. The last ship named Idaho was battleship BB-42, commissioned in 1919. The keel-laying ceremony took place on the 24th of August 2020 at the Quonset Point facility of General Dynamics Electric Boat in North Kingston, Rhode Island. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes what makes the latest Block 4 Virginia-class submarine, Idaho, an important addition to the U.S. Navy. Let's get started. Before we proceed, a word on NordVPN, which is one of the most trusted VPN brands worldwide that has a no-log policy validated by Deloitte, an industry-leading Big Four auditing firm. NordVPN provides an encrypted tunnel that protects your privacy by preventing external entry to your internet traffic, as well as enabling you to access content that's blocked based on geolocation. Best of all, with one NordVPN account, you can secure up to 6 devices at the same time. Get an exclusive NordVPN deal with massive savings by going to nordvpn.com/defense or clicking the link in the description. It's risk-free with Nord's 30-day money-back guarantee. The Virginia class, also known as SSN-774 class, comprises nuclear-powered fast attack submarines currently utilized by the United States Navy. Engineered as successors to the aging Los Angeles-class submarines, a considerable number of which have already undergone decommissioning, the Virginia-class submarines are slated for procurement until 2043. Anticipated to uphold their operational status until 2070, these vessels represent a crucial component of the Navy's fleet. The Virginia-class submarines are specifically engineered to excel in a diverse range of maritime operations, spanning from open ocean endeavors to littoral missions. Their primary objective encompasses the neutralization of enemy surface combatants and submarines, while their secondary function involves the execution of land attack missions. Distinguished as the first U.S. Navy combat vessels to be developed utilizing computer-aided design, or CAD, and visualization technology, CATIA, the Virginia-class submarines signify a leap forward in naval engineering and its design methodology. The Virginia-class was intended, in part, as a less expensive alternative to the Seawolf-class submarines, whose production run was stopped after just 3 boats had been completed. The Virginia-class is built through an industrial arrangement designed to maintain both GD Electric Boat and Newport News Shipbuilding, the only 2 U.S. shipyards capable of building nuclear-powered submarines. SSN-799 is part of a $17.6 billion contract awarded by the U.S. Navy to prime contractor General Dynamics Electric Boat to construct 10 Block 4 Virginia-class submarines. The main improvement over Block 3 is the reduction of major maintenance periods from 4 to 3, increasing each ship's total lifetime deployments by 1. So the Block 4 variant will be capable of a total of 15 deployments during its 33-year service life. Idaho has a length of 115 meters. To give viewers a perspective, its length is slightly greater than that of a football field. It displaces about 7,900 tons. Idaho, like all Block 4 subs, is acknowledged to be able to move to depths of 240 meters or 800 feet, but is allegedly capable of going down to 490 meters or 1,600 feet. A single S9G reactor that produces around 30 megawatts powers Idaho. The reactor features improved corrosion resistance and reduced lifecycle costs. It also has reduced size and weight, enabling the submarine to pack more weapons and sensors. The S9G reactor is designed to operate for 33 years without refueling. So, USS Idaho has a practically unlimited range, limited by only food supplies and maintenance requirements. The reactor produces enough power to propel Idaho over 25 knots, that's 46 kilometers per hour or 29 miles per hour, though the actual numbers may be significantly higher. The Virginia class is the first to use photonic sensors instead of a traditional periscope. The class is equipped with high-resolution cameras, along with light intensification and infrared sensors, as well as an infrared laser rangefinder. Block 4 variant of Virginia class has redesigned elements and features several types of sonar arrays. 1. It incorporates a large aperture bow or lab water-backed array, which replaces the traditional air-backed spherical array. This main sonar is one of the most powerful sonars mounted in any of the submarines in the world. 2. Two high-frequency active sonars mounted in the sail and bow. These supplement the main sonar array, improving anti-submarine warfare performance. 3. A fiber optic sonar array consisting of 3 flat panels is present on either side of the hull. 4. For coverage above and behind the submarine, a high-frequency sonar is mounted on both sides of the submarine's sail. Idaho is also equipped with a low-frequency towed sonar array and a high-frequency towed sonar array. Idaho will be deadly as it's packed with different kinds of weapons to knock out varied targets. 1. Two large-diameter Virginia payload tubes, each capable of launching 6 Tomahawk cruise missiles. Tomahawk is an all-weather cruise missile that's used for land-based attacks. It has a range of around 1,000 miles or 1,600 kilometers, enabling it to be launched from far off. 2. 4 533mm torpedo tubes for the Mark 48 torpedo. There is a capacity to carry up to 26 Mark 48 torpedoes in the weapons chamber. These torpedoes have a range in excess of 50 kilometers or 31 miles and can be used to take out enemy submarines and surface vessels. 3. Like all Virginia classes, Idaho can also lay different types of mines, including the Mark 60 Captor encapsulated torpedo mines. 4. An integral lockout lock-in chamber is incorporated into the hull for special operations. The chamber can host a mini submarine, such as a Northrop Grumman's Advanced SEALS delivery system, that can be used to transport special warfare forces such as Navy SEAL teams. Idaho is projected to cost around $2.6 billion and be commissioned in 2025. The multi-mission boat will greatly augment the capabilities of the U.S. Navy's undersea capabilities. The christening comes at a time when some U.S. lawmakers are expressing concerns over limited attack submarine procurement. They're worried the latest budget plans might impact the industrial base and U.S. efforts in the Pacific. China plans to expand its navy and could outpace the U.S.'s current submarine fleet by 2035. For years, the U.S. has pursued a procurement plan for 2 attack submarines per year. Industry partners often weren't able to keep up on the production side with the purchase rate. Increased funding was meant to get production of attack subs up to at least 2.3 boats per year, but in the Department of Defense's fiscal year 2025 budget request, there's only enough funding to build 1 Virginia-class submarine. It remains to be seen how things pan out in the coming days.
Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.